Harry and Ron got up bright and early in preparation for their first Defense Against the Dark Arts class. However, not everyone was quite as lively that morning.
Hermione! We've got Defense Against the Dark Arts class! Hurry up!
I'm on my way! Great!
Super!
To go.
Good. Come on, let's go.
Hi there. How's your card collection?
I'm getting worried about Scabbers. He's been acting so strangely since we came to Hogwarts.
Professor Dumbledore has ordered us to stand guard on the grand staircase.
Defense Against the Dark Arts. I've got double arithmancy after that, then it's my first Muggle Studies lesson, then potions, and I really can't afford to waste any more time.
Shouldn't we be going to defense against the dark arts?
Hermione, Ron, Harry, would you come here, please? I would like you to go in there and bring back the Glacier Spellbook.
It's ruddy, freezing!
Will you help me lift this? One, two, three, heave!
Thank goodness for that! Flipping cold.
Thank you.
There's some kind of switch over there. Will that do anything? There's some kind of switch over there. Will that do anything? Can you get up there, Harry?
Shall we try standing on one of those symbols on the floor?
Nice one! That's done something at least. Look, there's a switch over there. There's something just about here. Whoa! Well, that worked. Ron, what's it like in there?
Dark.
and painful.
Can you see anything?
Yes, and you see me.
The Glacier Spellbook. Freezing cold!
Okay.
good.
Well done. Harry, Ron, Hermione, an excellent performance. 50 house points for Gryffindor. That is all for today. Class dismissed. Harry?
Can you show me how you made the Dementor back off?
I don't pretend to be an expert at fighting Dementors, Harry, but I'll try and help. But not right now. I have a lot to do, and I chose a very inconvenient time to fall ill. I will get a message to you when I'm feeling better.
Come on, Harry. It's potions next. Excellent. Can we go now?
I can't believe they brought in Dementors to guard Hogwarts. I'm never going near the forest again, I'll tell you that.
That Draco Malfoy really gets on my nerves.
Professor Lupin...
There's more to life than Quidditch, you know.
I can't believe they brought in Dementors to guard Hogwarts. I'm never going near the forest again, I'll tell you that.
I think Ravenclaw's got the best-looking Quidditch team at Hogwarts. I think Ravenclaw's got the best-looking Quidditch team at Hogwarts.
I hate to say this, but we should go to the dungeons. Going the wrong way.
Cedric Diggory's definitely the most handsome boy in the school.
You can't go through there.
Can we go now?
We're supposed...
Fortuna Major. house points. This is the way.
Nice show on the train, Potter. Gave us...
Buzz off! Can't you see I'm a Slytherin?
The Wiganweld potion will heal most common injuries. The more attentive of you will remember that the most powerful form of the potion is prepared with only the freshly stripped bark of the Wigan tree.
Mr. Weasley! While you are in my class, you will...
Harry!
Weasley, bring him to the front. Now.
Yeah.
Bring Potter here. Now.
Settle down, Mr. Malfoy. Mr. Weasley, stop messing about. Bring Potter here. Now. Right, Mr. Weasley. If you pay attention, you might actually learn something. Pick up both vials to administer the... Now stand close to Potter and administer the potion.
What happened?
I will let Mr. Weasley give you a full explanation, although his incompetence speaks for itself. Thanks to Mr. Weasley's little sideshow, we no longer have time for the rest of the lesson. So... you will now be gathering the ingredients for the antidote to uncommon poisons in your own time, ready for my next lesson. For the next class, therefore, you are to bring fire seeds, billywig stings, chiz purple carapaces, and the horn of a graphorn. Class dismissed.
Thanks a lot, Weasley. I'm really sorry. Don't worry. Let's go outside.
Well, I'm exhausted.
Yeah, me too. I think we should turn in.
Yes, but maybe we should start looking for those potion ingredients for Professor Snape's next potions class. What do you think, Harry? Harry?
Come over here!
Yes.
Here are some things that may interest you, Ron.
Cool! Stink! A great choice.
Tell you what, we'll set you a challenge. See these things?
If you lob a stink pellet into them just right, they'll tip over.
And if you can get all 20 of them around the school, we'll give you an extremely rare collector's card.
Anything else to do?
Have a look at these things, Hermione.
What does this Snuffly Four spellbook cost?
50 Bertie Bott's Every Flavour Beans.
Got it! The Snuffly Four spellbook.
You're going to have a lot of fun with the Snuffly Four spell, Hermione. It's particularly useful at turning books into mice. How cool's that?
How much is one of these chapters from the Dark Forces, A Guide to Self-Protection?
We thought you'd ask about those. Instead of beans, we're offering you a challenge. Take this statue list. What we'd like you to do is fill it in by finding the 9 statues that it mentions around Hogwarts. For every 3 statues you find, we'll let you read 1 chapter of the Dark Forces book to improve your ability to cast spells.
A fair trade, I think, since many of the statues are in places that are often patrolled by prefects.
Exactly!
Great. Good!
I can't think of anything else to do. I don't know what in the way! That's it! There's nothing more to do. I think it's time to turn in.
Peaks.
That's it. Kid!
Super!
There's nothing more to do. I think it's time to turn in. Good.
I'm not sure that there's much to do right now. Guest of Woodcroft. One for my list.
How about we go and see Fred and George? Try and keep out of the way.
Excellent.
need to be really quiet.
Gunhilda of Gorsmore. Brilliant.
Make sure we're not seen.
Aha! Stop sneaking around here. Get out! Hey! You know the rules. Get out of here! Thank you.
Make sure we're not seen.
Gregory the Smarmy.
There's nothing more to do. I think it's time to turn in.
Jacinda Sykes. Yeah.
I don't know about you, but I'm really hot in these robes.
Good! I'm not sure that there's much to do right now.
Hey! Come over here!
It's getting late. Time to tell. Super! Bridget Wenlock. That's 6 entries on my list. I should go and see if Fred and George will let me read one of the chapters from the doc. Password? Fortuna Major.
Due to your amazing achievements, we've got a collector's card here for you.
Super! This pack of stink pellets, how much is it?
10 Bertie Bott's every flavour beans. A fantastic purchase! Keep throwing them!
Can I read the first chapter yet? I really want to improve my dueling technique.
Yes! Congratulations! You'll be able to cast more powerful flippendo spells with that knowledge. Knowledge that I know you'll share with Ron and Harry.
The second chapter in the Dark Forces book. Can I read it? I think it will help me improve my defensive spellcasting.
Yes! Well done! You'll be able to cast stronger Expelliarmus spells now. And I know you'll share that knowledge with Harry and Ron.
I want to turn in.
What do you think of these things, Harry?
How much is this card?
100 Bertie Bott's every flavor beans.
I'm getting tired. I think it's time to turn in.
The house point totals are to be counted. Slytherin. Ravenclaw. Hufflepuff. Gryffindor. Gryffindor is in the lead.